Don't do it again!
Three escaped new inmates. They were headed for the underground tunnel system.
Excellent work.
Those tiger guards have stun sticks. I need to attack from behind to avoid being hit.
We are ready to move them down to the execution chamber.
Affirmative, Command.
Help us! Please! Someone!
Do not fight back!
We don't need to do this!
Question for you. Before my arrival, this city was drowning under a tide of filth. Had you ever come?
Hold it! Don't move!
No sudden movement!
Your fault. Your presence creates these animals. Like germs, they spread. You created the environment that allowed the germ to mutate, to become stronger. Look at the Joker. Would he even exist if not for you? It must be depressing. All your sacrifices, and yet, you are the one to blame. Oh, this is beautiful. We have at long last defeated the great Batman. Soon, I will take my rightful place at my master's side. We will rule over this world. So thank you, Batman, for all your help. Now, kill him! Do not let him escape!
Down.
surrender will be met with extreme force, followed by a level 9 and 10 psychiatric profiling. Rule 3. Tiger operatives have full jurisdiction in Arkham City. If for any reason a
you.
I told you I'd be back.
Well, you took your time. It's crazy back there. First Joker's men came down here and started setting up camp. I did what you said and hid, but...
What happened?
There were guards. You know, the ones that work for Strange. They came down and started killing everyone. It was a bloodbath.
It sounds like Strange is trying to cover his tracks. You seem to be good at hiding, Doctor. Stay here and do it again. I'll deal with the guards in that room.
Got something.
That's the last one. Area secure.
On me!
Tiger 43 to tower. The room is secure. All new inmates are neutralized. Well done. Protocol 10 is progressing beautifully.
Target spotted above us!
As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful achievement. As I look at the screens in front of me, I can see that we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%. My projections show that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead, and Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2. By the end of the month, new camps in Keystone and Metropolis will open, each modeled after Arkham City. You should all be proud of your part in this. We are the solution this world needs. We are the future.
Switching to thermal. Vantage point clear. No sign of target. Moving to cover location. This way! Target is one.
Is unacceptable. I taught you better than this. Oh, Batman, this is not over. Chance for survival. A glimpse at a future based on an amazing discovery. A discovery that will allow Gotham to rise like Lazarus, becoming a beacon of hope.
What do you think you are doing, Wayne? You cannot stop me. I have won. Within the hour, every single piece of criminal scum will burn. And then I will turn my attention to your allies. I will march to Wayne Manor. I will drag your faithful butler through the streets of Gotham. And I will make him tell the world how you have failed. My Arkham City experiment is a success. And you will kneel before me, begging for your life.
Arriving at the observation deck.
Elevator's on. Cover the door.
Yes, sir.
When the door opens, kill anyone in the elevator.
What if it's one of us?
It's not. Control says that it's Batman.
Nice. Locked and loaded. Open the doors.
Fire! Elevator clear.
You sure?
Yep.
running out of time. Strange is killing everyone in that place.
I'm nearly at the top. I'll stop him.
I know.
Sign of Batman on the tower, sir.
Good. Perhaps he has fallen. Move your search to the lower sections.
Affirmative, Commander.